Are you self-conscious about your pronunciation or grammar? Is your speech consistent with your professional image? I'm Linda Katz-Wilner, founder and director of Successfully Speaking. I've gathered words that people mispronounce and misuse for the past year. People say I'm somewhat picky about the words that I use, perhaps even persnickety. I do pay a lot of attention to detail. But think about how you want to be perceived. It's very important that we balance the three V's. We have the visual, how we look, the vocal, how we sound, and the verbal, what we say. So if we're mispronouncing words or using them incorrectly, that can sabotage our professional image. So let's begin by looking at these 30 words to start. You can click on the picture. You can hear how they sound and read a sentence to practice this. Let's begin to start working on polishing our professional presence by making sure we're pronouncing words correctly and using them appropriately.